हाय एवरीवन, दिस इज बीबा सिंह एंड सारी सारी रात के बारे में मैं ये बोलना चाहूँगी. इट्स ए
डीजे
शैडो ऑफ दुबई एंड टैज स्टीरियो नेशन एंड इट्स अ फन सॉन्ग. इट्स अ पार्टी सॉन्ग एंड अ सॉन्ग दैट वी डिड विद अ लॉट ऑफ पैशन. सो यू नो आई वुड लव के आप सब लोग सुनो उसको. यूट्यूब पे है, प्लीज़ वॉच ऑल्सो. इट्स अ सॉन्ग दैट यू नो आई हैड अ लॉट ऑफ फन मेकिंग. हमने म्यूजिक वीडियो न्यूयॉर्क में शूट किया एंड दैट्स प्रीटी मच इट.
DJ Shadow
is an amazing DJ. I feel like uska koi bhi gana chale and people will just start dancing. He's really good. And even when you watch him live, spinning, he's one of the best.
Aapko inspiration kahan se mili singing mein
aane ke? Inspiration mere ko I think bachpan se mili. I was like about 4 or 5 years old when we would, you know, go to the Gurdwara and I would listen to Shabads and Kirtana, and you know, I think it's from there that I started. At the age of about 7, I started to sing Shabads and Gurbani and Kirtan, and isi se hi meri shuruaat ho gayi, you know.
So aapka idol kaun hai Bollywood
mein se? Mera idol, idol bahut mushkil hai kehna because I love and admire so many different people. Har singer, har musician, har artist ki ek alag pehchan hai, ek alag strength hai. So, you know, ek main bol nahi sakti ki ek mera favorite hai. It's tough to say.
Koi aisa singer jiske saath aap future mein kaam karna chahoge?
Mujhe Badshah ka aajkal rap aur style bahut pasand hai. I would love to do a song with Badshah.
Sabse pehle album kaun sa tha?
Mera sabse pehla album 2009 mein release hua tha. It was called Biba. And after that, I've done numerous singles, numerous albums, and I'm still going.
Aapka favorite song kaun sa hai Bollywood mein se jo abhi chal
raha hai? Aajkal jo chal raha hai, mujhe wo Main Tainu Samjhaawan ki bahut acha lagta hai, jo Rahat Fateh Ali Khan ji ka hai aur Alia Bhatt ne apni Humpty Dumpty movie mein bhi gaya tha. I like aajkal jo recently abhi chal raha hai Humma 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 jo remake hai, that's also a really good song. So काफ़ी सारे हैं. अभी मैंने 2-3 गाने, I've done some Punjabi songs as well. We're working on a remake of a song as well. So there's a lot of stuff that's going on. व्यूअर्स को मैं ये बोलना चाहूँगी कि थैंक यू सो मच फॉर योर लव एंड सपोर्ट. आज मैं जहाँ पे हूँ, मैं जो कर रही हूँ, मैं म्यूजिक में आगे जा रही हूँ, इट्स ऑल बिकॉज ऑफ योर लव एंड योर सपोर्ट. And it's my passion, but you guys make it happen for me. So thank you. आने वाली album जो है अभी we are working on numerous tracks. तो 3-4 projects अभी pipeline में चल रहे हैं. So बहुत जल्द new singles आएंगे. Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey guys, I'm still here. You guys are watching me live right now. Kind of fun. I like the fact that I have all of you along with me. Nice. So, how's everyone celebrating Valentine's Day today? Aaj kya ho raha hai Valentine's Day ke liye? I don't see anyone writing me yet. So, happy Valentine's Day. Wishing you all lots and lots and lots of love. I hope you guys are celebrating with your loved ones, with your, you know, love, with your with some romance and some passion today. Happy Valentine's Day, guys. Let's see what these guys are doing. I think there are some more people ready for interviewing me now. Ready for the